G'day, my name is Dr. John Dombrowski. I'd like to talk to you today about peripheral nerve or peripheral field stimulation. Now, a lot of patients undergone or have probably heard of spinal cord stimulation. This is a nuanced technique in terms of helping patients with very localized pain. We do this a lot, say, for people with hernia pain, post-surgical pain, or even just back pain that is very localized. You can essentially draw a box around the area where the pain is. Now, the good news about this is that if you're older or on Coumadin or any sort of blood thinners, you don't need to worry about stopping those types of medications. So how's the procedure done? Fairly straightforward. This here's a model of your spine. The leads that would be normally be placed in the spinal space, such as traditional spinal cord stimulations, are not placed there. They are simply placed in the subcutaneous tissue overlying the area of pain. So what you would have done is seen an anesthesiologist or pain physician. We would draw a box around the discomfort. Again, we're using this as a back pain, but it can be used for others. The leads then are placed underneath the skin and usually parallel, depending on which way the pain is. And then the leads come outside the skin for the trial. The patient goes home with this for about a week and makes sure that they understand the technology, but more importantly, make sure they're getting the relief that they're looking for. At the end of a week, they simply take it out and they want to make the decision now if they'd like to move forward for a permanent implant. The good news with this type of technology, it's all done in an office-based setting. No anesthesia is required and the recovery obviously is very little. Thanks for watching.